All right, the next two involve resolutions to accept donations of land. This is a wonderful thing. I think you shared with me that we've not actually done actual resolutions on this in the past.
I don't recall doing it, but it's something new.
It is, and it's always a wonderful thing when people want to donate land to us for open space. So the first donation of land is 5.57 acres, and I will read that resolution in a regular meeting of the Webster Town Board on December 2nd. The town of Webster has the authority under the New York State Constitution and Article 4 of the town law to acquire property in any manner provided by law. And whereas Gail Binder is the owner of property of Gulfview Heights in the town of Webster, tax ID number 051.03-1-59.1, which property is 5.57 acres of vacant land and abuts Kent Park. The owner wishes to donate said land for public purpose and or public purposes. Whereas the town board of the town of Webster is willing to accept said donation of land on behalf of the government and the residents of the town of Webster. Town of Webster will accept ownership as is of 5.57 acres of vacant land in what is known as Gulfview Heights, formerly Basket Road Re-Subdivision, LR4, for any purposes it sees fit. That the town board hereby determines that the proposed action is designated as a type 2 under SEAKER and will not have significant effect on the environment. It involves official acts of ministerial nature involving no exercise of discretion and routine or continuing agency administration and management, and may involve acquisition and dedication of less than 25 acres of land for parkland, and therefore does not require the preparation of environmental impact study, and therefore no further review under the New York Environmental Conservation Law Article 8 is necessary. And that is my motion.
Second.
Deputy Supervisor Capaldi?
Aye.
Councilman Abbott?
Aye.
Councilman Cahill?
Aye.
And we certainly want to thank Ms. Binder for the donation of that property. The next is a little bit different, but it's the same end. It's a resolution to accept a donation of money for the purchase of land, 5.08 acres in the town. At a regular meeting of the Webster Town Board, December 2nd, the town of Webster has the authority under the New York State Constitution and Article 4 of the town law to acquire property accept funds in any manner provided by the law and for any purpose provided by law. Whereas Barry Barone is the owner of 688 Hembrook Hollow in the town of Webster, tax ID number 064.01-2-99, which property is 5.08 acres of residential vacant land in Dunbridge Estates, subdivision phase 3. Whereas Mary Dumbovey wishes to donate monies to the town of Webster to pay for the purchase of said parcel, including all appurtenant costs thereof, including all reporting and seller's attorney's fees. And whereas said owner is willing to convey said land to the town of Webster for public purpose and or public purposes, the town board of the town of Webster is willing to accept said donation of funds on behalf of the government and the residents of the town of Webster for the specific purpose of purchasing the aforesaid 5.08 acres of residential vacant land in Dunbridge Estates, subdivision phase 3, designated by tax ID number 064.01-2-99. Therefore, be it resolved that the town of Webster will accept funds for the specific purpose of purchasing as is of 5.08 acres of residential vacant land in Dunbridge Estates, subdivision phase 3, for any purpose it sees fit, and will in fact use said funds for said purchase and appurtenant fees and costs. Town board hereby determines that the proposed action is a type 2 under SEAKER, and does not require preparation of environmental impact statement. Therefore, no further review under the New York State Environmental Conservation Law Article 8 is necessary. And that is my motion.
Second.
Deputy Deputy Supervisor Toddy.
Aye.
Councilman Cahill.
Aye.
Councilman Abbott.
Aye.
And once again, I want to thank Mary Dungobie for stepping up and offering to purchase this property to be used for an enjoyment of public space, and also to Barry Jerome for working that out with her. I just think these are two examples of, shining examples of people looking to preserve open space and stepping up to the plate.